Good morning for everybody. I am Naim Fanai, psychiatrist with children and adolescents. I came from Kosovo, and today I will present you my work with my colleagues about quality of life and quality of family interactions and psychosomatic symptoms during adolescence period. Based on researches, more than 50% of adolescents complain about one or more somatic symptoms or have worries about health. Mostly this group don't suffer from emotional disorders and somatic symptoms and don't interrupt everyday functionality. Only a minor number of cases of children with symptoms are fulfilling criteria for somatoform disorder. The researchers show that in age 4 to 18 years, most frequently somatic symptoms are headache, abdominal pain, nausea, vomitus, dizziness. Psychosomatic symptoms are known to be associated with poor quality of family dynamics. Children with somatic symptoms have parents with high prevalence of physical and mental illness. Based on systemic family theories, somatic symptoms in children are considered as communicative form in the time of difficulties or inability to have emotional dialogue with important people, and the most important factor for the development of the symptoms are specific forms of family interactions, especially parent-child overprotecting, authoritarianism, overprivilege. One study of Rahner showed that dimensions of acceptance or rejection from parents are the most important factors for the development of psychopathology. Combination of psychological stress and health problems in family often is mentioned as a risk factor for somatization. Main aim is to measure and recognize the correlation between the quality of adolescent family interactions and the level of their psychomatic symptoms, and to estimate links of socio-demographic factors as age, sex, residence, and academic success with quality of family interactions and somatization. The measure include the scale of quality of family interactions and the original self-reporting questionnaire for somatic symptoms. The purposeful sample was selected of 355 students of secondary school of Mališeva region. In terms of gender composition, nearly approximately similar percentages. Age was between 10 and 18 years. In this slide, I show the mean of somatic symptoms found in the sample. And as you can see, the most present are pain in extremities, headache, and abdominal pain. In this slide are levels of enjoyment in family, father acceptance, mother acceptance, father rejection, and mother rejection. Correlation. The level of somatization is significantly positively correlated with residence, urban have more, and negatively correlated with gender, females more. Effect size is small. And there is no significant correlation between somatization and subscales of family interactions. In this slide, we may see correlation between gender, age, residence, success with enjoyment in family interactions, father acceptance, mother acceptance, father rejection, and mother rejection. Multiple standard regression analysis was used to see the possibility of predicting the level of somatization from model of variables, gender, age, residency, and academic success. model reached statistical significance predicting the level of somatization in very significant unique contribution given only by gender and residence in variance of 6%. Regarding gender differences, Mann-Whitney U-test analysis revealed significant difference in the somatization levels of males and females, but not for enjoyment in family, father, acceptance, and other. But we found differences based in academic success with father rejection and mother rejection, where the group with poor success had the highest median comparing to the other groups. But this significant difference is not revealed in somatization, family enjoyment, father acceptance, and mother acceptance. This is the display of Kruskal-Lattice tests for differences. Conclusions. Despite some emerging correlation, we didn't found significance between psychosomatic symptoms and quality of family interaction in the adolescents. Females and urban adolescents have significantly higher level of somatization and have predictive power for somatization. Levels of father and mother rejection are linked with poor academic success in the school. This is one view of my city. Thank you for your attention. I go very fast because I see the time and I don't know when time is. Okay. Yes, but I think.
I'm sorry for the time. Does it include the question and answer time?
No.
It's just the presentation, so we have 7 minutes left. Do you want to go back to some PowerPoints, such as the regression analysis?
Okay.
Especially those that are significant, such as gender.
Okay.
And successes.
In the correlations, because I go fast here. The level of father acceptance is significantly positively correlated with the residence. Urban have higher levels of father acceptance, and with age, oldest. The level of mother acceptance is significantly positively correlated with the residence. Urban and oldest also have higher levels. And level of father rejection is significantly negatively correlated with residents. Rural have more. With age, youngest have higher levels of father rejection, and with success, low success in the school is linked with higher levels of father rejection. Also, with level of mother rejection, rural students have higher levels of mother rejection, youngest also, and low success are linked with higher correlation with higher levels of mother rejection. But in multiple regression standardized analysis, as you said before, the significant predicting the level of somatization is found only by gender and by residence, but in the low variance of 6%. In gender difference, we found that males have higher levels of somatization, but not for enjoyment in family, for father acceptance, mother acceptance, father rejection, and mother rejection. And I said before, there are differences based in academic success. Groups group of students with poor success in the school have high median scores than a group with good success in the levels of father rejection and mother rejection, but we don't have this difference in the quality of family levels of family quality interactions, and not for father acceptance and mother acceptance. This is. Thank you very much.